everyone, welcome to our Let's Play series of The Witcher Enhanced Edition. This is Geralt of Rivia as usual, and I'm very happy that you chose to join me today, because today we're gonna fight Dagon. Yeah, I'm starting the episode here because, well, if you haven't seen the last episode, I got caught by the battle. I should have known. But for now, what I'm gonna take, let's see. I have a couple of swallows, more than a couple. I have a couple of couples of swallows. Let's take one of those. Can I right-click to use? Are you gonna... Okay, you're not gonna... Okay, let's go with that. How about that? So there it is, Dagon. Or Dagon. Hello, Monsieur Dagon. Oh, comment vous appelle, monsieur? Nope, that is not French. And this guy is way, way, way too tough for me right now. So how am I gonna go about killing him then? Why? Okay. Is it... Nope. Okay, so how do I... Okay. Oh, so he's down. Okay, so that's perfect. Gonna try and kill this guy. There we go. Add off. Oh, he's doing... Oh, what did you do, man? Oh, he's summoning... Okay, so can I attack you while you're down? And I think I can. He's taking some damage, though. Some measure of damage. Okay, so maybe I can go... Since they are three... Maybe... No. No, don't attack him. What are you doing, Geralt? Attack the body annoy priests. Because they heal him. Or they heal themselves at the very least. And, yeah, my group style should do some damage. Okay, so you don't like flames. That's good. So I'm gonna dance around and kill you with flames. How about that? Do you like that? Is that a thing you enjoy? I wouldn't think it was, but this guy doesn't... He doesn't like... The problem is, he's not susceptible to the fast style or the strong style. So I just don't know. I just don't know. Maybe I need to use signs against him? Probably I do. I managed to kill one of these priests, though. Is the other one dead as well? He's tough. He's tough, though. Okay, I could take one of those potions that increase endurance regeneration. I probably will. Let's do that. So I have one of those. I don't know where, though. But I know I have one of those. Intensity of signs. That wouldn't be bad, but I only have one of those, so I don't care. Let's see. Damage inflicted. What about this? Makes you didn't know. What about this? Not that bad. What about this? Nah. Nah. Yeah, I don't know where it is. It must be one of the ones that I only have one of, so... nope. Nope. Yeah, it doesn't matter. Doesn't matter... Oh, sorry. That's the space bar to unpause the game. Forgot about that one. What do you guys want? Shut up, you puny little... Beep. Nah. Okay. You're just worshippers. You're not even priests. Who the hell are you? I don't even... Just get the hell out of here, man. Or fish. Okay, that guy. Okay, but seriously, why can't I attack him with strong style? See, he's parrying. He's parrying all the time. And I don't even. I must. Yeah, I probably need. Let's see. So I think I have a potion that increases my chance to hit. Toxicity? No. Boom, making dodging and parrying. Oh, that's for me. Okay, so. Dominant substance, complete immunity to stun and knock down. That is not that terrible. Increases recent neutrina and efficiency and damage inflicted. Attack efficiency. Does that... Let's see. There we go. So is that gonna eliminate the amount of parrying he's doing right now? Nope. Doesn't work. Doesn't work. Okay. Total waste of a potion. Total waste of a potion, unfortunately. There we go. So these guys are very tough, though. These guys are very, very tough. Oh, there we go. That guy died. Oh, maybe... Wait a minute. How does... Well, I guess fire is how you fight this guy. See, it didn't do damage then. It's kind of bad. Wait a minute. I'm doing this all wrong. I'm doing this all wrong. I'm attacking with a steel sword. What the hell am I doing? Why was I doing that? That doesn't matter, though. Unfortunately, it doesn't matter. But at least these guys are going to go faster. What? Look. Seriously, what is wrong with the game right now? Why are they parrying so much? Well, you're not gonna parry that. But this guy, can I see? He parries everything. Nope, doesn't work. Doesn't work. Let me get out of here, though. Pirouette away from him. There we go. That's another flame on him. Doesn't seem to be doing that much damage, though. Maybe I should charge the flame, because that's the thing I can do. I can, and I never do it. I don't know why I don't do it, but I should. So that guy dies. Do I need to kill them, though? Or do I need to attack him while he's... Yeah, doesn't work. Okay, I think the second marker up here is the one that I need for the charge. But this battle is a bit weird. It is a bit weird. I took the swallow, but I probably shouldn't even. Yeah, I was attacking him with a strong sword, the steel sword, but it didn't make a difference. It's not like it matters. So let's go with a charge. Peter went towards him, charge, and there you go. That's a fireball. So he does take some damage. So that's how we're gonna get him. Okay. Not really sure how interesting of a fight this is, but I don't remember it being any interesting or any more interesting the first time or the second time I played it, because I finished this game a couple of times. Yeah. Okay. So you guys want to be like that? You're gonna be like that, huh? Okay. So let me charge and juck. Did that do some damage? It did not do that much damage though. Okay. So maybe hard. Or, yeah, art. Is it gonna be better? Yeah, this guy, will you stop that? Maybe I need to stun him, let's see if I don't wanna waste my energy. What is that? What, why does he do that? What is that supposed to be? Okay, let's see if that works. Okay, so, no, doesn't work, but it does damage. He does a lot of damage though, so that's how we do it, I think. Okay, look at him. Shut up. It's kind of cool though. All things considered, it looks like, I don't know, some sort of undead creature from the sea. Because you see those things in his legs, in his thighs? Yeah. Looks like a crossover between the alien and the predator, yeah. Oh yeah, did that do damage? It did not do damage. Oh, come on. Just going around for no reason whatsoever. Should I cut to the end of the battle? That's what I'm considering right now. Let's see how much damage I do with this one. Not much. Yeah, I'm gonna cut to the end of the battle. How about that? How about that, guys? Well, I'll see you in a bit. And I am back. So after 4 or 5 minutes of this battle, I think I've narrowed down how to do this. So basically, I think what I need to do is kill these guys and then attack him with my flame thing. So let's see if that works. Yeah, I think that it is how that works. Okay, so I'm sorry that I took so long for you. I'm even more sorry that it took so long for me, because it took longer for me, of course. But nope, the Lady of the Lake shall be very, very overjoyed with the current situation, because I have killed or banished Dagon. Did I kill the guy? Did I banish him? Yeah, I killed him. Without killing the cow as well. Without killing the cow in the village. So that's good news, I guess. For the crazy lady that's always clapping at the cow for some reason. Yeah, that is the end of Dagon. So, I guess all things considered, that wasn't really that epic of a battle. I always remember that battle as being, I don't know, somehow special. But not really tough or anything, it's just, I don't know, maybe it's because... Oh, I think I know why I remember that battle being interesting. Because I think this is, we're very, very close to the end of this chapter. So we're going back to Vizima, I think. Not sure. We'll see, I guess. We'll see. We still have a few things to do. We still have to fix Alina and a bunch of other stuff.
Yes?
I killed Dagon.
In gratitude, I will part the curtain of mists, allowing you to recall something of your past abilities.
Oh, that's nice.
Thank you, m'lady.
Use my gift wisely.
So what exactly rewarded me for killing and what? What did she give me? She parted the mists and stuff, but what exactly happened? I don't know. Where are you going now? Are you going away? Don't go away. Okay, go away. I care, I guess. I guess I don't really care. Anyway, let's go back to the village. What is that? That's the Wolverine that I took. Yeah, I'm going back to the village, try to convince the bard over there, Dandelion, that he must sing a song for Alina, lest she be trapped forever as an undead creature. So, hello, Alvin. Good thing you didn't come with me. Actually, did he come with me? I don't know, he's following me all around, though. So, hi!
I negotiated a peace between the humans and the Vodianoi. I also defeated Dagon.
Mm.
Nothing to say again?
Hmm.
Care to try? A short magic word. I know you can do it.
Hmm.
Come now, before I decide you're a grumpy boob and a dimwit.
Hmm. Grumpy boob. Dimwit. Because I don't feel the need to talk incessantly. I may not be the most talkative, but a grumpy boob and a dimwit? That's harsh.
Well, you're welcome anyway.
I don't feel, he says, I don't feel the need to talk incessantly. Well, you feel the need to not talk incessantly, that's what. So, go ahead and use your fallacies all you like, but you're still a boob and a dimwit to me. I don't know, maybe he's just grumpy and doesn't like people. I guess in a world like this, maybe he wouldn't like people too much. But, well, he's learned to love the Lady of the Lake, so I guess that's something. I guess there's still a heart in the old fella. Although, not many other things, because apparently the Lady of the Lake had other necessities that he couldn't attend to. Okay, I guess. Maybe she has different tastes? I don't know. It's just in tastes of... She doesn't like old men? Maybe she prefers... She likes the gray hair, though. She likes that. Or she seemed to, anyway, but... Not the age part. Not the age part. And back to the village. Over here we're gonna... Where are we going right now? We're going towards that little inn down there. Yeah. Can I have a look at that? I haven't been here. Can I go here? Oh, that's nice. That is nice. Can I go down there? Can I swim? I cannot. There's no swimming in this game. I think there's swimming in Witcher 2, though. Pretty sure there is. But not in The Witcher 1, as far as I remember anyway. Or am I mistaken right now? I don't think I am. It's not like in GTA where you just... In GTA 1, 2, and 3, I mean. Where you, if you go into the water, you die. That always bothered me, like, he can swim! Hello, Dandelion.
Geralt?
Yeah. So...
What happened in...
Oh, no, not again, this! Shut up.
Speak here. I will.
Misclick. That was misclick.
I need your help.
Right. Shoot.
I need a poem. A ballad.
No problem. But to do it right, I need to know who it's for.
Alina.
Isn't her wedding the day after tomorrow?
Not anymore.
So, what should I write about?
Death, Dandelion. Alina is dead, and her spirit roams the fields in daytime. Somehow we have to get her to understand that she's no longer among the living.
Hmm, not your everyday commission, but I'm a professional. Any instructions?
Don't provoke her, and no jokes. She's dangerous.
I'll need time.
You have until sunset. Meet in the fields before dusk.
She's not that dangerous. Really? She's dangerous? Anyway. Okay, so it's, not really that far into the afternoon, so we might hang around for a little bit, but... What I really should be doing is looking at my quests right now. So, basically, we don't really have that many quests. We have only this one. So let's do this one! Let's go ahead and do it. Yeah, I was right. I think that was the... That fight with Dagon was the trigger to end the... Actually, I'm doing this wrong. Let's go back in there and let's sleep. So, actually, wait a minute. So, when exactly am I supposed to meet with him? In the evening. So, in the evening, that means it's after dusk, right? Innkeeper, will you spend some time with me?
May I help you?
Got any rooms?
5 orins.
I asked for rooms, not orins. Shut up. And she didn't even give me a room. She never does. I think what the Lady of the Lake gave me was a gold talent or something. I don't know. Maybe not. But whatever. We shall make do. Let's see. We got strength over here, which increases our damage, parry, vitality, and a bunch of other stuff. We got dexterity, which increases also a bunch of similar stuff. Stamina, which is more related to endurance than anything else, which, of course, that's the name. Then sign intensity and just general sign intensity. That is gonna come very handy at the end of the game, but not really interested in that right now. What I am more interested in is either strong attack or fast attack of the silver sword, because these are gonna be very, very handy when it comes to fighting some bosses later on in the game. So, let's see. So, it's the same old story while spending the bronze talents. I basically don't need any of these. I don't use them. I mean, I could need them, but I don't really use them. So let's see, got pain, damage. Let's go with damage. That, oh, wait a minute. No, that's cool. Pain is nice as well. Let's go with these ones. Yeah, let's go with that. And we're good for right now. Let's wait until dusk. Or meditate until dusk. I need to remember to brew some potions, but I don't think we're gonna face anybody too dangerous until the next chapter, which should come maybe even this episode. I don't know. The ends of chapters are usually pretty lengthy. It usually entails a mission that lasts for at least half an hour, so maybe either we are already in that mission, or I don't know. But I know the end of this chapter is actually pretty cool looking, at the very least. It does stay in, it does stick to my mind about the whole reunion of the Vodianoid and humans and all that. So yeah. And actually I am I don't know about the, remember the armor? The armor that we're supposed to be hello Alvin. That we're supposed to be reconstructing. I don't think it is available in this chapter. I think it might be only on the next one. Because how many parts do I have? So I have this one, which is the first that I found, and that's about it. Got the Wreath of Immortals, which I have no idea what it means or does. I just don't remember, and that is about it. We got a couple of Stones of Power, yeah, and that is that. So, let's go meet Dandelion, so we can sing to the fair lady Alina, so she might see herself in the mirror, once and for all, and I guess die of panic, because, oh, who's that ugly wrench? Wrench is a tool. She's a bit of a tool. She was a little bit of a tool. Oh, I see shadows. Somebody must be here. I see shadows. Where are you, Dandelion? Oh, Midday Bride. Why is she not labeled as Alina? Hello, Dandelion. Let me save the game first. There we go. And?
Geralt?
Yes.
How's the poem?
Could we do this tomorrow?
No.
Too late. You'll have to improvise.
Master Dandelion, you're to play at my wedding.
M'lady, Geralt and I have devised a short poem for two voices. Care to listen?
What?
Proceed.
Oh, crap.
His lips sealed, his eyes blank, his breast stone cold, his heart has ceased. Still in this world, yet no longer apart, who is this man?
Huh? What's going on, Dandelion? Why? I don't know. A man? A noon wraith? No. What is going on? What? Still in this world, yet no longer apart. It's gotta be a... Is this man? I have no idea. What's wrong with this guy? The deceased?
The deceased.
New life comes as hope springs true. His soul shines by memory embraced. The dead returns to the land of his youth to seek his beloved's face.
That rhymes.
His breast heaves, yet cold it remains. His lips move, his eyes engrossed. Return to the world, but detained by death. Who is this man?
An undead creature. No, it's a noon wraith? No. It's a ghost? So his lips move, his eyes engrossed. Return to the world, but retained by death. So his breast heaves. So it has to be a ghost.
A ghost.
Alina killed me.
She did.
My soul shall know no peace until I am avenged.
Well, that's... She... Wait, aren't you already avenged? What is she doing here? God damn it, everybody's gone crazy. I was right.
Alina, it's me. Selina. As you can see, you have been avenged.
Selina, don't blame yourself.
What?
I know you never intended to kill me.
That's
I'm filled with regret. 'Tis justice. I am damned to wander the fields at night till the end of time.
Perhaps. But if we were able to lift one curse, I see no reason why we shouldn't.
Will you help, Witcher?
I'll try.
Yes, that's my job.
Why did I save Abigail? Were her honor or virtue threatened? No. Because the law was being broken? No. Did I choose the lesser evil? No. The Reverend and his flock made a choice. Witcher. I neither judge nor punish. I solve human problems. Not always using a sword.
Exactly. My job. To solve problems. That was actually on cue. So, my quest is completed. I should see Julian. So, Alvin, why are you still following me? And Dandelion, what's going on with you? Why are you still here?
Dandelion, care to explain why?
Well done, Geralt. I would have warned you, but I had to rely on a sudden inspiration.
Spare me your inspirations in the future.
Stop sulking. It worked, didn't it? Gave me an idea. I'll develop that theme into an epic work about folk customs.
Right. Right, you do that again to me, I will probably not do anything.
Yes?
And
be
yeah.
Be good.
Be good. Be good, Alvin. Let's go back to Murky Waters. Murky Waters, the village, of course, and see Julian. And I'm not sure. I was going to take it, actually. When I told him that his bride was dead, he was like, okay, that's a minor inconvenience, so what shall I do now? Or actually, it wasn't exactly like that. He didn't seem too much bothered with it, so that's just something that I don't know. But anyway, Julian is a man of business, so maybe he's just not too emotional. In business, you can still be emotional. I don't want to step on anybody's toes or anything, saying that stuff that people who are people of business can be emotional. It's just that he's a little bit weird to begin with. He was always a little bit weird to begin with. But let's go back to the inn. Oh, I love dusk. It's. I was gonna say it's my favorite part of the day, but nope. Dawn is my favorite. Dawn is my favorite. It's not. I'm not an early riser, but it's just cool, you know. You know, it's just like another day. I guess it speaks to what's going on. Where's everybody? Why am I even here? Oh, that's right.
Geralt?
Yes, I'm Geralt. Why is everyone keep asking me that?
I did what I could for Alina.
How did it happen?
Alina's soul found peace. Selina. Well, there was no way I could help her.
Thank you, Geralt. I'm devastated.
You look like
I was a happy man just a few days ago. Now, I don't know. I may go back to Covia.
Anyone ask about me?
No. Yes, I almost forgot. The Fisher King. I think he wants to see you.
Thank you. I'll go see him.
Farewell.
Farewell.
The Fisher King asked you for me?
Yes.
I'm touched. The old fella. Yeah, see? He likes people. He likes people. So, okay, so let's go back. I guess I should go see the Fisher King. I guess that's the last quest that I can do right now. At least from the ones that are in my journal. So I have this one, I have Alvin. Yeah, apparently that's connected to Alvin somehow. Let's go there. I still have contracts, by the way. I'm gonna fail them because I couldn't be bothered. And I don't need the money. It's fun to go after creatures though, it's fun. But I'm not playing by myself, am I? I'm playing with you guys! So maybe you guys don't wanna see me going around in circles and I don't know if I feel like I do that well, plenty. I do plenty of walking around in circles. So, for those of you who enjoy that, well, thank you first of all for watching, as usual. And I do it for you guys. I do it for you, and I also do it for you. Those of you who don't enjoy watching me so running in circles all the time. So let's get this quest on the road. How about that, huh? So. What's going on right here? It's Berengar. I haven't spoken with the little guy in a while. Probably not gonna do much.
Yeah.
Yeah. Ooh.
I have the distinct feeling you're not telling me everything.
How perceptive. There is one more thing. Salamandra wants Alvin. I don't know why, but he's important to them. They sent me here to find him, but I have no intention to. I just want to earn some arons and leave, for good.
So, you know nothing more about the attack on Kaer Morhen, about the stolen Witcher's formulae?
Not a thing.
Then I have just one request. Stay away from Alvin.
Yeah.
Farewell.
Yep, stay away from Alvin, man. Stay away from him, because he's gonna kick your ass. Okay, we got a wyvern up ahead on the road. I'm gonna kick his ass now. There we go. So, Alvin, are you gonna help me? Where's the little guy? I saw him right next to me. Where the hell is he? Got scared. Little punk. Got scared of a wyvern. Wyverns are just... Well, now they're not very dangerous, but they were. They were. I still remember. I still remember that episode where I almost got killed right at the start by some wyverns back in the swamps. So where's the kingfisher? Is he outside? I don't think he is outside. I think he might be inside. Is this the way into his house? No. It's around this corner. There we go. Oh, there was... Do you hear that? Did you hear that? There was Vodianoi popping out of the ground or the waters.
Hmm. You look like you want to say something.
Mm-hmm.
I have no idea what you want.
All
right, I'll try to guess. The Lady of the Lake wants to see me.
Mm-hmm.
I shouldn't keep a goddess waiting. Farewell.
A goddess. Wasn't that... Anyway. Let's go see the Lady of the Lake. She's too shy to ask for me herself. She needs to send her envoy. And I'm not gonna bother killing that guy, because I couldn't be... I really am not gonna bother. And let's see the Lady of the Lake in the middle of the night. Not really the middle, it's the start of the night, but still, it's just in the evening, I guess. Are we cool? I think we're cool. Let's go in. Let us go. And we're also reaching the end of the episode, by the way, but I am still gonna record a little bit more so you guys can see how this turns out. I have no idea what she wants with me. I don't remember exactly how this goes. So I guess it's gonna be a surprise for both of us. Unless, of course, you know what's about to happen, which might be a possibility, but still. So where is she? She didn't go away after all. Where is she? Did she go away though? Where the hell is she? Not even following the quest compass, so I just don't know where she is. Is she here? Can't see for shizzles. So I got a campfire. Let's wait. Let's rest. Let's see if the light of day is gonna bring clarity upon. God damn you! Oh, there it is. There we go. So let's rest until the morning. There we go. Meditate until then. Favorite time of the day, of course, as I told you guys. And she's gotta be somewhere around. There we go. Ooh. Sun is already high. We woke up too late. Where is she? I don't see her anywhere. Is she? Wait. Let me see the quest. I should go to and speak. I'm not tracking the quest. Oh yeah, that's right. I was wondering if she went to the temple. Oh, this might be the end of the episode, of the chapter. It is the end of the episode, but it is. Is it the end of the chapter? Right now, right here, with her, bathing in the... Oh, there's the Vodianoi priest, so I guess we're in for some...
Ok. Gulpul Talhul.
Farewell.
Yes?
You sent for me? Do you approve? Of what?
M'lady, do you approve?
You sent a troubled soul into the beyond. You revealed Alina to herself with a song.
True.
You slew the bloody divinity Dagon. And brought the races together in peace. I am content.
I believed it the best choice.
Yes?
So she approves.
M'lady, it seems I am needed in murky waters.
Destiny has brought you here. We must speak.
Naturally.
I am a goddess. You are the sword of destiny. Death has followed you for years.
Perhaps.
Accept this gift from the Lady of the Lake. It will help you fulfill your destiny.
What gift is that?
Kneel, Geralt of Rivia, White Wolf. You traveled a long path fraught with danger. You demonstrated courage and goodness. By divine power, I I hereby knight you. Face your enemies without fear. Safeguard the helpless. Never lie, even if it means your death. That is your oath. Arise, a knight. Destiny will give you no rest. A long road lies ahead. I see death and blood. I see frosty chaos. Take this sword as a sign of my favor. Once the blade of a great warrior, it lay in the depths for ages, awaiting your arrival.
Milady.
Shh, Witcher. It matters not if you believe in destiny. With the blade I present you, you will complete your mission.
Thank you, Milady.
Go, White Wolf, and do what must be done. May you fulfill your destiny.
That's why I remembered the end of this chapter. This is the scene. She gives me a sword. She was worth seeing. Yeah, she was. the sword I received has a destiny of its own. Time will tell what that destiny is. Let's see. So where's the sword? There it is, the Arendite. Silver sword used to fight monsters. It increases damage by a bunch, and attack, and incineration, and a bunch of other stuff. It is a magical sword of death and destruction. But for now, I'm gonna cut the episode right here. I'm Colonel RPG, and this has been The Witcher Enhanced Edition. I really hope you've enjoyed it. And if you did, go ahead and leave a comment, like the video. But above all, thank you so much for watching. And I'll see you next episode. Bye-bye!